Hi viewers, welcome to my channel Focus Info As. We are sharing the breaking news women golf in the Vota Group Master GC Ladies Final, which held on 22nd October 2023. Sagunuma, who has won tour win, came out tied for the lead. Nise Dua shot a 70 with 3 birdies and 1 bogey, finishing with a total of 18 under and taking the victory. This is her second win one tour, following her first win at NEC 72 in August.